If you're looking to adjust the seat depth on the multi-seat, the mechanism can be found at the back of the chair, and it's this black lever here with the red ball on the top. All you need to do is turn that lever in towards the chair, and then you are able to move the seat depth to whatever position you need it to be in.